Today, the livestock industry is investing more than ever in technology. In this video, we cover the main technologies and methods used in animal farming. It's not easy to take a dog for a walk in the mornings and evenings. This is where this circular exercise system developed by Kylyx comes into play. The dog starts walking in a controlled manner with a door that rotates on a rail, a natural walk, and lots of movement. Rumen Mate supports the digestive system by transferring rumen fluid from a healthy cow to sick animals. Thanks to its special perforated probe, pure rumen fluid can be easily collected from a healthy cow. That fluid can be given directly to the sick cow. This system helps animals recover quickly and increases productivity. Hoof care is critical for both the animal's health and farm efficiency. The animal is gently fixed thanks to the hydraulic system. The moment the animal is fixed, time starts ticking, because the faster the hoof care is completed, the less stress there is. This system brings the animal into the right position without tiring it. It makes the trimmer's job easier with adjustable hoof support plates. Hoof care is faster, safer, and more comfortable this way. The BioClip method is a biological wool extraction process. This technology allows wool to be harvested without the use of mechanical hand tools. To harvest the wool, sheep are tied to a holding net and injected with a protein that causes the wool fibers to break. About a week after the injection, the wool is removed from the sheep's body like a garment. This method reduces the animal's stress and improves the quality of the wool. In conclusion, the Heinegger BioClip offers an innovative approach to sheep wool harvesting. However, due to the difficulties encountered in practice, it has found limited use. In this chick production facility, the system is activated within seconds of the chicks hatching. The chicks are first dried in a hot air tunnel. Then, they are separated by gender, weighed, and counted. The weak and disabled are eliminated. The healthy ones are gently placed in crates with tapes that are sensitive to light and vibration. Each one is ready for its journey to the farm within a few hours. The pigs are buried in the manure pile and left to sit for 9 days. The pile is then mixed with Kylyx's Turner Compost Machine. This machine breaks the bones in the pile and accelerates the breakdown. This optimizes the composting process. As a result, the animal carcasses are transformed into valuable compost that can be used in agriculture. This machine is used to quickly cut the long hairs on the tails of cows. The feces and dirt that get on the tail during milking can disrupt milk hygiene. Therefore, the hairs need to be shortened. The rotating blades cut the hairs but do not damage the cow's skin. The animal's not stressed. The process is over in a few seconds. This machine is designed to automatically load chickens into cages. The belts at the front allow the birds to climb onto it naturally. The chickens are guided to the central channel by these slowly moving belts. Then, they are placed directly into the containers by the caging belt at the top. The system automatically stops when the preset weight value is reached. This ensures that each container is filled with the right amount of chickens. This Milkcomax robot moves silently along the middle aisle of the barn and milks each cow in turn. It gently cleans the teats before each milking. This system reduces the stress of the cows and increases milk productivity. In addition, the milking frequency and duration of each cow can be flexibly adjusted. This greatly facilitates herd management. Sheep are put through a special liquid bath to protect against parasites. This process is called sheep dipping. The animals are carefully dipped into medicated water or washed with the liquid. The aim is to kill external parasites and protect the health of the animal. During the process, the sheep's fur is thoroughly wet, thus providing effective protection. This system is an automatic foot bath developed for the foot health of cows. Cows are directed to the foot bath. Each one passes through a bath filled with disinfectant solution. This cleans their hooves and reduces the risk of infection. After a certain number of passes through the system, the liquid is drained and replaced with fresh. It is not always easy to secure sheep for foot care, vaccination, or general examination. This system allows a single person to do it safely and quickly. The animal enters the cage, and the operator turns the sheep on its side with a simple mechanism. This allows the feet, underbelly, and other areas to be easily accessible. NADUP Cow controls augmented reality system projects individual cow data onto the glasses screen. Step count, heat cycle, health warnings are instantly visible. The farmer follows by just looking. The system collects data with motion sensors, analyzes it, and displays it on the field with the glasses. Information is received with hand movements, and operations can be performed with voice. This system offers 150% more animal housing capacity in the same area. It reduces energy costs by 30% per kilogram of live weight. Each tier has specially designed floors for chickens. These floors increase animal welfare by preventing udder sores, foot swelling, and skin irritations. In addition, the risk of infection is reduced and air quality is improved by not contacting the manure. Daily manure cleaning is done automatically. Thanks to the automatic harvest conveyor, chickens are collected without stress and the need for labor is reduced. Pregnancy screening plays an important role in herd management. Robertson Pregnancy Scanning scans hundreds of thousands of sheep in Australia with ultrasound. The screening process is quick and stress-free. The animals come in one line, the operator checks them with ultrasound, and everything is recorded in one format. Thanks to ultrasound technology, it is possible to determine in advance how many ewes are pregnant and how many are carrying. This information enables more efficient use of feed resources and increases herd productivity. The result is clear: less waste, higher yields. The most critical period for calves is the first weeks after birth. Dozens of bottles of milk should be prepared every day. It should also be given at the right temperature and consumed on time. This system makes it possible to deliver equal amounts of milk to hundreds of calves at once. There are special filling manifolds to fill the bottles quickly and without waste. Stainless steel pans surround the bottles with hot water to keep the temperature of the content constant. Thus, each calf receives milk at the ideal temperature. Every detail is for the calves to grow healthier. This system offers the most practical and hygienic way to feed calves. ,800 goats are milked by a single operator using a single system. Dairymaster's Swift Flow. Goat rotary system revolutionizes goat milking. Each goat enters its own feeder. Its head is secured, and the milking clusters are attached in seconds. The system works automatically. Once milking is complete, the clusters are automatically removed, teat disinfectant is applied, and the equipment is cleaned. This system saves time and increases animal comfort. Short milking tubes reduce maintenance costs and improve milk quality. Dairymaster's innovative system was awarded the gold medal at the Eurotier Trade Fair. It is the perfect combination of efficiency and comfort for modern goat farms.